Hello, I'm Ricardo. I'm going to prepare a dry martini. The tools we need are a cocktail glass, a mixing glass, a strainer, cocktail spoon, jigger, and the garnish sheet we need are ice cubes, dry martini, London dry gin, olives and lemon zest.
Very good. You can start to it, please.
I'm going to prepare the cocktail. First, chill the cocktail glass with some ice cubes. Now, put a lot of ice cubes in a mixing glass. Now add one ninth of dry martini.
Very good.
And now add 8 ninths of London dry gin.
Okay. Four and another four. Okay.
Now remove the ice cube
from the cocktail.
And stir the blend with a
cocktail spoon.
A little bit more, please. Yeah. Remove. Okay, great.
Now
the strainer on the top.
Very good. Strain the blend into the cocktail glass.
And
now put olive and twigs.
The lemon
zest.
To release what?
To release, gentle to the release essential oils.
The essential oils.
And finally,
put
in a cocktail napkin.